On March 6, the Sangay volcano, located in Ecuador, threw ash to a height of 12.2 kilometers during a violent eruption. In nearby settlements, there was a significant ash fall. Ash covers vehicles, homes and crops. During the eruption, more than 11,000 hectares of crops were affected. The authorities urged local residents to remain calm and to limit their outdoor activities.